she over there?
She's not here.
Spread out!
Trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Thank you.
my back!
What you gonna do now?
Think you're going, huh?
Choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You're gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
You stupid
that little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Thank you. Listen, take it easy, huh? Everything's cool, man.
For a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to jam everyone who isn't armed to get him clear out of here. Find that girl. Kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
Tired of this shit. Cross the line this time.
I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Check over that way.
check inside.
This place is a damn maze.
Thank you.
it's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out? We have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie?
I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my face.
Only for a second.
Okay, Ellie, I'm sorry about your faults. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part.
Good kid. It's gonna be all right. hell you keep surprising me. You know, you keep surprising me. I see you. You keep surprising me.
I heard that.
Whoa!
Searching. She comes through here. We gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town and we're guarding a damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Jesus.
Yeah.
He's still there?
He's gone.
Keep looking. Ways out of this.
Holy shit!
Thank you.
all this Ellie stuff here.
Give up. Ain't no shame.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?